Now, we said we couldn't take the square root of any negative numbers. That does not mean that we can't take the negative of a square root, okay? Because all this is saying is that we're going to take the opposite, that's the negative, the opposite of whatever the square root of 121 divided by 4 is. So this would give us the negative square root of 121 over the square root of 4, like this. And so this is a negative. The square root of 121 is 11. The square root of 4 is 2. Bam.